Now let me show you how to do dimensional math and conversions on the Construction Master 5. You put in dimensions pretty much the way you say them. For instance, 12 feet, you just label the units. 7 inches, and any fraction down to 64, 7/8. But you're not locked into that format. You can combine formats. For instance, plus 32.5 feet decimally, or plus 65.25 inches, plus 12 yards, plus 3 meters even. Hit the equals key. It'll come back in the format we started with, which was feet-inch fraction. If you don't like that, you can always convert to tenths and hundredths back to feet-inch fraction. Inches and fractions only, inches decimally. You can go to yards, you can go to meters, centimeters, millimeters, back to feet-inch fractions. You can also divide and manipulate these numbers. Say divide that by 3 for equal spacing. You can multiply them together to get areas and volumes. Times, say, 45 feet, 7 inches. There's your square footage, and maybe a depth times 4 inches. That would be how many cubic yards you'd need for a pad that size. You can also enter square and cubic values directly. For instance, if you knew you had a 10 by 10 room, you know that's 100 square feet. Just go 100 feet, feet. There's square feet. Press it one more time, there's cubic feet. So you can enter cubic yards, cubic inch, cubic feet, whatever directly, just like that. So that's a quick overview of the dimensional math and conversion functions. For more details, you can download our user's guide at www.calculated.com/support.